Hi girls, black Varietee in all silk, all right? All silk, this is. Actually, I'm wearing all silk anyway. I've got my Get Out the Girls on and in the beautiful burgundy striped silk. And I've popped this Varietee on top of it because I thought it would be just lovely for some of those girls who don't want to wear pants, who don't want to wear anything too clingy, and just have and be able to wear their Get Out the Girls. It's just a nice sort of drapey, fluid sort of look with this. Now, this one has been washed as well, okay? As you can see, it's got a beautiful silk embossed sort of burnout on the sides here, girls. It is the Varietee, so it is just square. This fits myself and also Miss Delia as well. So you've got a round neck at the back. It is past your bottom and mid-thigh. Yeah, mid-thigh is the length of this. You can turn it around. I'm wearing my Mika bracelet with this at the moment, so just because I want to give it some more texture and architectural design sort of concept with it. All right, there it is with the round neck, and also I'm wearing my trippins as well because they're pretty cool. It's that whole eclectic sort of cool fluid designer look that you're going to get with this piece here. It can be really simple, of course, just pair it with a pair of jeans or with a bias slip or just a labella. Okay, the way that we've photographed them was with just our labellas. Washed silk, nice and breathable, one size only, all black with the embossed, and it's up to you how you want to wear it. You could rubber band this up beautifully as well, give it a wee tie, and it'll give you some nice drape effect too, okay? Varietee. Best top ever for lightweight, for the coolness of summer, and then adding on for a little bit of heat in winter. All right, thanks for watching. I'm Caroline. See you later.